Hello everyone, myself Shyam Chawla. I am studying in 10th. Today I am going to speak on lesson Connecting the Dots. This lesson is written by the Steve Jobs. He was born on 1955 and was died on 2011. He was an American entrepreneur, business magnetic inventor and industrial designer. He was the chairman, chief executive officer of co-founder of Apple company. He is widely recognized as one of the pioneer of computer revolution of 1970s and 1980. In this lesson, he had told his only three life stories. First is about the you can't connect the dots looking forward, you can only connect them looking backward, means you can't create your life looking to future, you can only create a life looking your past. He had made his first computer named Macintosh computer, and he feel that time that if he had not dropped in that course in college, the Mac would have never had in multiple type. So he says that you have to trust that the dots will something connect in your future. You have to trust in your guts, life, etc. This approach have never let him down. Second story is about the love and loss. He started his own company, Apple company, with his friend when he was 20 years old. In 10 years old, the Apple company in garage, which was turned into the $2 billion company. But after he was fired from his company, but he still did what he loves to do. Then after 5 years, he started his another company named Pixar. Pixar is now world's most successful animation studio. They have created the animation films like Toy Story, Seconds, Finding Nemo, etc. Then after he returned to Apple, he want to say that do in your life what you love to do and do that only things which you have interest to do. The last third story of his about the death. In 2004, he was diagnosed with cancer. The doctor advised to him that go to the home and prepare to death. After that, he had a biopsy. Due to this surgery, he had fine. From this story, he is saying that don't waste time in your someone else's life because your time is limited. Don't listen to other people. Listen to your inner voice, because to be a successful person, sometimes life undergo difficulties, so don't lose your hopes. Be on your decisions and find the path to success. Thank you.